I'm Ethan. I'm 8 years old and in third grade at Trailblazer. I have type 1 diabetes. This is what it's like to live a day in my life.
Every time I eat, we have to measure and calculate the carbs in my food.
We use books, labels, scales, even our iPhone apps to calculate all the carbs in Ethan's food. Ethan, breakfast is ready.
Ethan, check your sugar.
I have to check my sugar every time I eat, when I go snowboarding, skateboarding, when I play football, before I go to bed, and at the middle of the night.
Ooh, we've got a high for at breakfast.
Okay. All right, you have 53 carbs.
Okay.
The pump works as Ethan's pancreas. We put the amount of carbs that he eats at every meal into the pump, and it's got specific calculations in it to work for him.
5.3.
Okay, go ahead.
Right, it's pump changing day.
Aww.
I know.
I used to have insulin shots every single day, but now I have a pump that makes everything so much easier.
Every 2 to 3 days, we have to change the infusion site for Ethan's pump. This is the hardest part about having a pump. Nobody really loves the pump changing process, but it has to be done. After 2 or 3 days, E's body will start to reject the foreign object and create scar tissue around the site, or can hit a muscle or pull out because he is a normal, active boy. This is what the needle looks like to put the site into Ethan. Pretty big. We think he's pretty brave.
I'm so used to it. It's a little scary.
And that's it.
Good job.
Dad, I feel well.
Okay, you better check your sugar.
Hey!
Better get you a juice.
Ready?
My blood sugar is low. I feel shaky, tired, and I need a juice or something with a fast acting sugar.
Yeah. Let's go inside and get a juice. Got to sit down for a while. Got to stop playing.
Hey, Dad, I feel a little low.
Well, you better check your sugar.
Eighty.
It's low for bed.
My blood sugar is high. I feel nauseous, a headache, or a dry throat. If it's a little high, I need insulin and water. If it gets really high, I can get very sick and need to go to the hospital.